close to the earth. Perfect, perfect.
Everyone's a bit crazy. I don't know if I can keep up with them all.
I'm gonna be on the floor. I just know it.
It's the morning after the night before.
Fresh and funky days, warm up early when ready. I don't know where the rest of the group are this morning, however.
Oh my God, I'm so tired. I woke up and my body was like, no.
Meanwhile, for the other contestants, rehearsals are underway. Ginny has found Russell and Dr. Wolf, but their group is not complete.
They're not here. Maybe they stayed on and had a few more drinks.
Eventually, Descendants make an appearance.
Very prepared?
Yeah.
We're really prepared to rehearse. That's what we are. We're really prepared to rehearse.
There is a certain amount of overshadowing going on, and not that it's your fault, because that's what your performance is, but you will fall to the, you'll fall to the wayside.
Oh, the pressure.
Are you sisters?
No, I'm mother and daughter.
What?
With a backpack, fat cat, crushing, Karen Coleman.
This is the moment.
That is a night.
Well, battle is over.
Are phenomenal.
I agree.
Oh, thanks.
And I think that you should be the DJ in a booth and join in on some of the vocals.
I was just completely torn because this is my mom and this is what we're doing together and I don't want to do it without her.
It doesn't work.
You know, I wouldn't do it with anybody else.
I have got something to prove to the judges that we are stronger as a duo and that I am on the same level as Haley.
I am back.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
I mean, what have we got here?
What have we got here?
A beautiful ensemble.
And guys, what's your song?
You Spin Me Round.
You Spin Me Round, baby.
And are you happy with it?
So happy. Yeah, I grabbed it. I snatched it.
Have you got on really well?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, no, at the beginning we did.
Come on, what happened?
These two are a nightmare, and I'm saying it now. Dressing out, you were like, we haven't rehearsed, we haven't done this, we haven't done this.
See, when you want something so much, and reality starts to kick in, it sometimes becomes a bit scary.
Let's do the track.
Okay, off you go, guys.
Right, come on, guys, let's do this.
Hideous.
They were all bad.
These two.
Which one?
And this one. These are whiny.
Awful.
Honestly, one of the worst things I've ever
seen.
Yes.
Do we want to put these two through?
Okay, we've made a decision. Russell, could you step forward, please? Russell, it's a yes for you. The other three acts I'm sorry, it's the end of the road. Sorry, guys.
What? Living Fit 11!
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Okay, congratulations, Russ. Girls, can you stay a second? Can I have a word with you? Girls. Girls.
Listen, it's okay.
I'm going to be absolutely honest with you. Hayley, we think you should stay in the competition on your own. Debbie, we think your daughter's really talented. It's not going to work as a group, babe. Do you want to talk backstage, girls?
Can we, please?
Yeah, you come back and have a word with us.
2 minutes.
100%, take your time.
Thank you.
All right, sweetheart.
They can't do this to me and expect me to walk back on there and hold my head up.
It's the wrong way round.
What do you mean?
The mother should be supporting the daughter and saying, go.
Listen. Stop saying please to me. Listen, stop it. Stop saying that.
Right, take a minute and breathe and think about what you're going to say, okay?
I know exactly what I'm going to say, so stop talking.
Okay, well, then let's do it. Let's do it while it's fresh.
You let me speak.
What do you think? Stay or go? I think the mother's going to go.
I think you're right.
I'm not so sure. Okay, I'm sorry to do this. I don't want to cause a riff, but it's just that as a group, it's not going to work, and I didn't think it was fair on your daughter. So where are we?
She's my baby star. That's what I called her when she was born. She's gonna go forward.
Debbie, good decision, sweetheart.
I would have always done it. It's just a hard one to swallow.
I get that. And I know it's hard for you, but I promise you, this is the right decision. There's no guarantees, but right now, at least you got a shot. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys.
And thank you, Mum. You were right, Sharon. Good call.
There's not.